It is absolutely spectacular.
It's Arnold in action.
Very nice.
Very nice.
A superstar does super stunts, but this daredevil dad says his kids can't watch.
When daddy does a dangerous stunt, do they get scared?
Inside Arnold's eraser, and E.T. has him before anyone else.
And I think the audience deserves it.
Plus, can Michael J. Fox communicate with the dead?
Give it up, Frank. Death ain't no way to make a living.
How scaring up spirits in an out-of-this-world movie made Michael a believer.
Look out, Lois Lane. Terry Hatcher's all fired up for a photo shoot so hot, she had to be watered down.
I wore this fabulous gown, and we put it in the pool.
And then, it's a royal visit to die for.
She said, how do you feel about your husband dancing with the princess?
From dancing with Donahue to singing at her supper, the stars stop at nothing to make their Windy City date with Diana.
She said to me, nice to see you again. So now, I'm sorry I called her a tramp.
This is Entertainment Tonight for Thursday, June 6th, 1996. I'm Mark Steinison for Bob Goen.
And I'm Mary.
Whew, this has just been tough.
Is it any wonder the Kodak Funsaver Pocket is the official one-time use camera of the Olympic Games? After all, it has a flash that's always ready, a sleek, pocketable design, and Kodak gold film for pictures that are truly amazing.
Presto, sta arrivando di fretta!
Kodak's one-time use Funsaver Pocket.
They really need to lighten up.
It's serious fun.
It was Mission Impossible's most amazing stunt, and Tom Cruise stepped up and did it himself. Even if you've seen the movie, you've never seen anything like this. We're behind the scenes next on Entertainment Tonight.
Free Diet Coke. All the cola you need and none of the caffeine.
Next on Day and Date.
Amazing TV. I'll be 23 next month and I'm a convicted felon.
She killed the man she thought she'd married.
I didn't think I was drunk when I got behind that wheel.
Now she teaches her hard-earned lesson to teens. Can they learn from her mistake? Plus, Oscar winner Nicolas Cage rocks the big house.
Give us 1 hour.
We'll give you a day and date to remember.
Tomorrow at 4, live on New York Channel 2.
Hi, this is Antonio.
Hey, Antonio. This is Tim in Tennessee. I really admire your confidence.
Tim, I wasn't always this confident.
Really?
When I got my Calvins, I knew nothing could hold me back.
Wow.
You look good on TV, but you have to actually feel the power.
Ooh.
The Marine is on the line.
Hi, I was wondering how those work with clothes.
That's a good question, Marine. I like them all by themselves.
Ooh.
But they go with all kinds of clothes. In fact, that's where they're called underwear.
Uh-huh.
They go under everything.
Unbelievable.
Well, believe it, Marine. These are the real thing.
Hollywood Pictures invites you to leave your heart in San Francisco.
Fire.
The Rock is the drop-dead thrill ride of the year. A masterpiece. 4 stars.
Oh!
It grabs you and never lets go. Hang on for dear life.
Cage.
Connery. Cage. Paris. The Rock.
I want to find some rockets.
Rated R. Starts Friday.
Tomorrow on Entertainment Tonight, Whitney Houston, Brad Pitt, Jim Carrey, they all want their MTV, and we'll take you behind the scenes on the hippest award show of the year. Plus, Lauren Holly conquers her fear of flying by taking on some turbulence.
Hey, I don't think this movie's gonna play on too many planes.
It's the movie set that's got this star ready to shake, rattle, and roll. And then, At Home with the Estefans.
A little relaxing night at home.
With a toddler.
It's a dinner date at Gloria's Miami mansion to talk about music, marriage, and motherhood. That's tomorrow. What comedian kidnapped Jerry Lewis in The King of Comedy? Your answer is next in today's ET Birthdays.
How's your job?
Great. There's still a lot of stress, though.
You're still getting those headaches?
Yeah. Yeah, I actually went to the doctor. I thought they might be migraines. He said they weren't. He told me to take Tylenol, extra strength.
Tylenol? Not some prescription, huh?
The Tylenol works great, Dad.
more than aspirin, more than ibuprofen. For headaches, doctors recommend Tylenol the most.
You should have come to work for me, Julie.
Oh, sure. No stress there.
Bum, 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 bum. It's summertime, summertime, Buick savings time, Buick savings time.
It's summer savings time at your Buick dealers. Time to warm up to cool cash savings on Regal, the fine line between sport and sedan. Fully equipped for only $239 a month. Regal, with standard features you pay extra for on Sable, Intrepid, and Camry. Regal, at $239 a month, it's time to jump right in.
It's summertime, summertime, Buick savings time, Buick savings time.
American Impressions Collection from Ethan Allen. Just because you don't have a lot of money to throw around doesn't mean you have to live with disposable furniture. Right now, there's a sale going on at your local Ethan Allen.
Summer's coming, and Bally Total Fitness wants to help you get ready. Join now during our anniversary celebration for $1 down and work out all you want for 80 cents a day. Pretty helpful, huh? Call 1-800-FITNESS and get all the equipment and classes you need to get the body you want this summer. So before you take it off, get into Bally Total Fitness today. Call 1-800-FITNESS and start your summer at Bally Total Fitness for just $1 down and only 80 cents a day. We look forward to seeing you.
Critics are finally getting it into their heads. Spy Hard is utterly hilarious. It's Leslie Nielsen's funniest film since Naked Gun. Spy Hard. Rated PG-13. Now playing. The New York Knicks' biggest fan just became their new head coach.
The teams are not a play. Bad shots, bad coach,
bad hair.
Whoopi Goldberg, Eddie. Rated PG-13. Now playing.
Celebrating an E.T. birthday today, Step by Step, Stacey Keenan turns 21. What comedian kidnapped Jerry Lewis in The King of Comedy?
It's Sandra Bernhard. Today, Sandra turns 41. Playwright and actor Harvey Fierstein celebrates 42. And actor David Dukes is 51.
Eventually, you'll get to Cooperstown on this road. But not before you stop at every antique shop between Sloanesville and Cherry Valley. Hang a left at Route 8. James Fenimore Cooper did. Turn at the town's only stoplight and find it. Babe Ruth's bat is right there. There's a vacation down every road in New York. For your free vacation guide, call 1-800-I-LOVE-NY.
It is time
for something special!
Live on stage at the Palace Theater. Disney's Beauty and the Beast. For tickets, call Ticketmaster at 212-307-4100 now.
Oh no, the trash guys are coming to take my trash. Tell them to scram.
Don't worry, Oscar. They're here for recycling newspapers and magazines. They're not trash. So, if you're hiding anything in there...
I think I like this recycling thing.
You do?
Yeah. Keep those trash guys so busy, they'll stop bugging me. If you want peace and quiet, you gotta know where it goes.
Brought to you by the letter R. Recycle. It all comes back to you.
Some stations tell you that their news van or helicopter makes a great newscast. But no van ever gave you the inside scoop on a story. And what helicopter ever uncovered a scam that preyed on your children? At 2 News, we know it's not the equipment. How you use it. It's people who know how to dig. People who know their way around. Smart reporters. New York to the bone. 2 News.
America, America, God sent his grace on thee and crowned thy good with brotherhood. From sea to shining sea.
promotional fee has been paid by Dish Network, the first truly affordable alternative to cable TV with America's top 40 channels. For subscription information, call 1-800-333-DISH.
Production assistance furnished by the GM MasterCard. If you want to save money toward the new GM car or truck of your dreams, don't forget your GM card, today's financial vehicle.
Princess Di's three-day whirlwind visit will have Chicago talking for years to come.
We're going to leave you with some of her most memorable moments, which naturally include Joan Rivers. Take care.
Enjoy.
I'm Michelle Marsh on 2 News at 11. Police hunt for a possible suspect in the Central Park attack. We are live with the latest. Also, charges Nike Air Jordans are being made by children being paid slave wages. Details plus Nike's response. And we'll introduce you to Safety Man, who could prevent you from being carjacked at 11.
At the ballpark.
Oh, are you kidding? To meet the princess? Whoa, yes! I got it on my back. Hooray for the USA!
Want to get the gossip from the National Enquirer before it hits the stands? How'd you like to hear the star scoops before anyone else?
She went from supermodel to superstar actress. Now Kelly LeBrock is here to reveal her next super venture. Princess Di and Princess Fergie both speak out. What secrets will they never reveal? New details on the shocking double life of Ray Cohn.
Tune in Fridays for all the insider info on celebrity news. Next, Geraldo.
Tomorrow at 3, only on New York's Channel 2.